I can't believe I've never made Kinder Fudge before. It tastes amazing and you only need 4 ingredients. Just melt the white chocolate and condensed milk in a saucepan until thick and smooth. Fold through the Kinder chocolate a couple times to create a swirl. Pop some Kinder Bueno chunks into the base of the tin, then pour the fudge on top. Smooth out, then top with more Kinder Bueno chunks and refrigerate until set. Enjoy!